Welcome back to another episode of Celebrity XCOM. All right, we've got some slight changes that were made. You can see here we have an extra cologne here ready to be used. We have a new Garrett Watts. You see here, still in his signature greens and whatnot. He did not get a big problem out of being cloned, so that worked out well. Let's see, who else came back? Jeffree Star. The new Jeffree Star, new and improved, is now a resistance fighter. And Nostalgia Critic is back. His new beta form right here. So, we've taken their consciousnesses, we've downloaded them into these new soldiers. These three did not have issues, not like the last one did. That was kind of spooky, but it worked out. Alright, so let's go ahead and head into our mission. We have one right off the bat. It is a guerrilla ops mission. And this one, we wanted to do this. Because when it comes to psychic defense and tech defense, we don't actually have any offense in that regard for the most part. So we're going to go ahead and do Eastern U.S. mission, try to rescue a Dr. Andy Hughes. And this will counter the dark event that's coming up. Let's see. Intel suggests high concentration of beast-like enemies in this mission site. Oh, well, that's interesting. Alright.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
Commander, it would appear the aliens have sent a particularly nasty group of creatures into this area. It seems even admin can barely control them. I would strongly advise caution.
Alright, let's see. In this mission, I will play. Scott Manley will take the field. Nostalgia Critic in his new form. And Shane Dawson is feeling healthy enough to join us on this mission. So let's go ahead and leap on out into combat.
Their field commanders has decided to tour the actual field, and we're going to make sure he never leaves there alive. Once you hit the ground, find our target and eliminate him as quickly as possible.
All right, let's head on in.
General and his escort, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Our initial readings were correct, Commander. The aliens have clearly unleashed their most unrestrained subjects on this area.
It's negative. As Templar warriors, my followers specialize in wielding psionic energy, mastering the power that belongs to all who are truly of this earth. Through intense focus, we can twist the very fabric of the world around us to suit our needs.
Let's put Shane up front.
Thank you.
one faceless is hard enough, but... Shane Dawson up here.
I'm all over it.
Put Nerdverse over here. Or sorry, Nostalgia Critic.
A good decision.
For my character,
watch that.
Stay put. There's an enemy. Nice shot, Scott Manley. Thank you.
we focus our energy, our power increases and can be unleashed upon our enemies.
Bunch of reinforcements. Well, that didn't tickle. Nice job, Scott. Come on, Shane. Gotcha. You can't handle me.
That's fine.
Be a turret right around here.
Let's do this. On overwatch. Moving your target location.
Well, that didn't work out well.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Alright, can't do any of that.
what do one gets by me? Here I come!
Alright, my character's getting close to death.
They're moving to flank me!
No! Get rid of that breath. Oh, that does not tickle. Really, the only two we have left.
Finally! Got him gone!
fighting back. Don't let the general escape.
Comes down to you, Shane. Maybe you'll do a critical hit. Oh my god, you did it, Shane!
Who's keeping score? Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We have confirmation. Mission accomplished.
That's useful. Parrying, very useful.
Hello, Commander.
We got an extra scientist. Alright, time to rebuild Nerdverse. And introducing Nerdverse. The clone is back. Downloaded everything he knew. Still has to get used to the new body, so a little bit of a rank loss, but not bad. And we're back. Now, on to more important business.
Against the elders, we find nothing but success.
Let's see, can we do this one yet? Yes, we can. Scott Manley is going to lead this mission. Let's see. Let's put me in there, see if we get some dodge. And let's get Mr. Mock some time on the field.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
Alright. And over here.
Avenger plotting new course.
New engineers are always welcome.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Here we go.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
Okay. Cybernetic parts. Blunt amputation and replacement of the leg. Run faster. Jump further. Move better. Surprisingly, the augmentation is obvious and might take subject stand out in a given social environment. Full replacement of the given manipulator limb. All joints and digits are upgraded with the intent of improving fine motor function. Be thread one organs moved and modified where required. Complete or as close to replacement of the skull, serious improvement of the some slight cybernetics. Let's do an autopsy.
The Advent Stonelancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city center. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
Relay now operational.
Well, we should have sufficient power right now. So, power relay. I guess I could start building some other stuff. Let's see. That will be needed.
Gorilla Plastic School construction initiated.
That will be needed.
Resistance communication facility construction initiated.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Thanks, Commander. The new workshop will do just. I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We could always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the resistance movement.
We'll have to do that mission as soon as we get back for the next episode. I think we can go before our next mission. So, ring the bell if you want to see more episodes like this right away. Subscribe if you want to see more content like this. We run on subscriptions. And like and leave comments if you want any suggestions that other people add to the cast. Right now, here is the picture of everyone we have alive at the moment, wounded and on mission. So, those are all the stars we're working with. If you have any more or suggestions how to play or new mods to try out, please leave them below. Again, ring the bell, subscribe. Until next time, take it easy.